Sayyidati Sadati, Al-Lajna Al-Munaddima of the ISSF World Cup Alain 2015, Wal-Ittihad Ad-Duali Li-Riyadat Ar-Rimaya Turahib Bikum Fi Nadi Al-Ain Li Ar-Rimaya. Shukran, the ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Alain 2015 welcome you here to the beautiful Alain Equestrian Shooting and Golf Club. My name is Shaq, and here we have the first event of the second stage of the ISSF World Cup season, the Women's Track Final. The season opener was in Acapulco, Mexico last month. In this event today, there are two quota places available for the Rio Olympics in 2016. The top two finishers in this final will win two quota places for the Olympics next year. As I said before, this final is streamed live on the internet on the official ISSF website, so tell everyone, ISSF-sports.org. It was an incredibly competitive qualification, and these six finalists have done incredibly well to line up today. At position number one, representing New Zealand, she returned to medal-winning ways after claiming bronze at last month's season opener in Acapulco, Natalie Ellen Rooney. Number two, representing the People's Republic of China in Acapulco, she made her first final. Now she'd love to win her first career medal. Dung Wei Win. At position number three, representing San Marino, she has two World Cup golds and her last medal was bronze in the 2014 Munich World Cup, Alessandra Perilli. At position number four, representing Slovakia for this event, she has two Olympic silver medals. She won two golds at ISSF events last year, and she's currently ranked number one in the world, Zuzana Rehac-Stefačikova. At position number five, representing Finland, she won Olympic gold in Beijing, and last year, the world number eight won gold at the World Cup in the same city, Satu Markkila-Nummela. And at position number six, representing Italy, she'd love to repeat her career best of a World Cup gold in Nicosia 2 years ago, Silvana Stanco. The jury member in charge of this finals is Mr. Tong Lai Fat Samuel from Singapore. And the referee for this finals is Mr. Iraklius Yannis from Cyprus. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the first final of the second World Cup. Enjoy yourselves, show encouragement for the athletes, and enjoy the competition.
Beep.
All of the athletes have now shot five targets each. Perilli, Reha Stefacikova and Markila Nurmela currently have perfect scores of five. Rooney and Dunn missed one target each, and Stanco just behind, having missed two targets in the first round. There's a long way to go and the table can still change. It's a tight competition as we continue with the sixth shot.
Oh.
After 10 targets in the competition, it's just got a little bit tighter. Perilli, Stefa Cicova and Markela Normula are still the joint leaders, but they each missed their first targets in that round. Rooney and Stanco of Italy are currently with 8 points, and Dung now moves to the bottom of the leaderboard with a score of 7. The last 5 targets remain in the competition. The end of the semi-final, there is going to be a four-way shoot-off. A four-way shoot-off. Perilli of San Marino goes straight into the gold medal match. Rumi, Rehat Stefacikova, Markila Normila, and Stanco will shoot off for three places in medal matches. The highest scorer of the four-way shoot-off will join Perilli in the gold medal match. The two next highest scorers will contest in a bronze medal match, and the lowest score of the shoot-off will be eliminated. And, ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the shoot-off, can we give a round of applause to the confirmed sixth place this afternoon representing China, Dan Wei Yuen. So as we get ready, I repeat the shoot-off once again. Alessandra Perilli of San Marino goes straight into the gold medal match. There's a four-way shoot-off between Rumi, Stefacikova, Markila Normila, and Stanco. The highest scorer of the four-way shoot-off will join Perilli in the gold medal match. The next two highest scorers will contest in a bronze medal match, and the lowest scorer of the shoot-off will be eliminated from the competition.
Ready?
Oh.
ready. Ready?
Silvana Stanco will join Alessandra Perilli in the gold medal match. What a comeback from Stanco, who was bottom of the table after the first round of the semi-final. Rehat Stefa-Chikova and Ellen Rooney will compete for the bronze medal. And ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause to a confirmed fifth place this afternoon from Finland, Satu Markkila-Nummela. Great shoot-off. We'll begin the bronze medal match very shortly, ladies and gents. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll now begin the bronze medal match for the women's trap final here at the LA World Cup. Contesting for the bronze medal, representing New Zealand, Natalie Ellen Rooney. And also contesting for that bronze medal, representing representing Slovakia, Zuzana Rehak Štefačikova. Very early stages in the competition, both of the athletes have perfect scores. Štefačikova did register that last hit, so it's even at this early stage. Rooney 3, Štefačikova 3. 12 targets remain.
Ready.
And after six targets, Rooney edges ahead slightly after missing one, but Štefačikova missed two targets in that last round. So Rooney takes the lead by 1 point. It's Rooney 5, Štefačikova 4. 9 targets remain.
Ready.
Both athletes shot their last three targets perfectly, so it means that the New Zealander still leads the bronze medal match by 1 point. It's Rooney 8, Štefačikova 7. 6 targets remain.
Ready.
Oh.
Ready.
Both athletes missed one target each in those last three, meaning Rooney still leads the bronze medal match by 1 point. She's now hoping if she has the perfect round, she'll win her second consecutive bronze medal in World Cups. It's Rooney 10, Stefa Chikova 9. Three targets remain.
Ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're confirmed bronze medalist in the first event, the women's track, representing Slovakia, Zuzana Reha, Stefa Chikova. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for your confirmed fourth place this afternoon, representing New Zealand, Natalie Ellen Rooney. Congratulations, ladies. We'll soon begin the gold medal match between San Marino and Italy. Ladies and gentlemen, we can now begin the gold medal match for the women's track fight. And don't forget, whatever happens at the end of this match, both of these athletes are guaranteed two quota places, one each for the Rio Olympics 2016. And in the gold medal match, representing San Marino, Alessandra Perilli. Representing Italy, Silvana Stanco. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the last final of the day.
Ready.
After three targets, both of the athletes missed their very first target but shot their next two perfectly. So it's even scores at this early stage. Perilli 2, Stanco 2. 12 targets remain. After six targets in the competition, Stanco of Italy takes the lead by 1 point. She missed one target, so has a score of 4. Perilli of San Marino missed two targets in that last three, so she's trailing slightly with a score of 3. There's still a long way to go. 9 targets remain. Stanco missed two targets in that last round. Perilli missed one, so the scores are now even with 6 targets remaining. It's Perilli 5, Stanco 5. It's a very tight gold medal match.
Ready. Ready.
Both athletes have found their form again. They shot the last three targets perfectly, so going into the last three, it's evenly poised. Both athletes have 8 points. Can I mention at this point, the victory ceremony will take place immediately after the last shot.
Ready?
And that's it, the first gold medalist of the LA World Cup, Italy, Silvana Stanco. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll present the medal-winning athletes to you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medalist representing Slovakia, Zuzana Reha Štefečíková. The silver medalist representing San Marino, Alessandra Perilli. And your gold medalist in the women's trap final of the LA World Cup 2015, representing Italy, Silvana Stanco.
Ladies and gentlemen, to award the medals of the women's trap event will be Mr. Olegario Vazquez Rania of Mexico, President of the International Shooting Sport Federation. And he's accompanied by Mr. Luciano Rossi of Italy, Vice President of the International Shooting Sport Federation.
Bravo!
Medal representing Slovakia goes to Zuzana Reha Štefečíková. The silver medal representing San Marino, Alessandra Perilli.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, your gold medalist for the women's trap final, representing Italy, Silvana Stanco. Ladies and gentlemen, the three medal winners will also receive trophies from Mr. Saif Al-Shamsi, shooting manager of the Alain Equestrian Shooting and Golf Club. The trophies are being awarded by Mr. Shamsi to the quota place winners, positions number 1 and 2. So, Silvana Stanco and Alessandra Perilli. Thank you, Mr. Al-Shamsi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, can I kindly ask you to rise for the national anthem of Italy. Ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause for all of the medal winners in the first final of the World Cup.